Hi everyone, I'm Alex from Stimulsoft and I will tell you how to use a horizontal list box. Open a report with list box in the report designer. Click preview to show the dashboard. Select different list box values. So, if you want to have horizontal list values in the filter element, that it easy. You add the list box to the dashboard panel. Call the list box editor and set the orientation property to horizontal. If needed, you can disable the value all in this list box. Thank you for your attention.